popular classical piece that many of you might recognize. It was written in 1783 by a composer named Wolfgang Amadeus Mozart. As a child, Wolfgang was very talented and only started composing at the age of 5. Today, he is known as one of the world's greatest composers with his music played globally, and now Turkish March.